Should we play some Dark? Dark Eternal? Alright, let's try it. Stu.
Yeah, man.
Is my guitar level normal right now? Because my volume...
Play a little bit for me.
My volume is a little lower on the amp there.
Play the intro to Dark Eternal. Play your first riff.
My kitchen. It's so easy. Let's do dark. Let's do dark because it's the opening. You know what I mean? Yeah. Or do you want to do it? You want to do it last, so it's the last thing. Okay. So if we're doing it last, what can we do first?
Hell's Kitchen. That way he can practice. Yeah, Hell's Kitchen would be great. It's dynamic.
All right, hold on. I gotta change guitars.
Ah.
Why? What's funny?
Ah.
Because John was just asking to do Hell's Kitchen, and I thought it was a funny choice. Of all the songs, I thought it was a funny choice. It's so funny. Let's do it.
Okay, so you start.
All right, Jordan, do some Hells.
Okay.
Yeah, you gotta wait. You gotta watch him.
Okay.
If nothing else, listen to me.
Here's one, James. Well, it's like a direct start from when he goes the bigger picture.
Oh, yeah. He knows that.
Okay.
But now we've got the next one. You got our new world is me, but John Mayung solo. You understand it?
Yeah.
Okay. What else is there? Going into, how do we get into Breaking All Illusions? Okay, so there's a cue.
Can I try this at the beginning of it? Eric?
Yeah.
So Breaking All Illusions, because As I Am cuts off, we do Metallica.
Right.
And then we like...
Let me change guitars and we'll do some of the images transitions. Guys, let's do the intro, the radio intro thing to Pull Me Under. You know?
Okay, Eric.
Let's try that.
And just
just for a kind of calming thing, both for the beginning of As I Am and for
Illusions?
Out of Hell's Kitchen, oh. I'll be back here. So I'll make sure that you got it. I'll
yes,
get those
right, let me
spot.
Look at you.
Yeah, I know your solo. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Radio intro.
It is now 1992. Happy New Year.
I like big butts and I cannot lie.
And if you tell my heart, my achy, breaky heart, he might blow. Even blow. But on Thursday, doesn't even start, it's Friday, I'm in love.
Come as you are, as you were, as
alive. I'd like an Atari 2600 system, please, and everything that goes with everything.
You're attending Fingers Metal Shop on 102.3 WBAB, Long Island's home of rock and roll. Long Islanders and music fans around the world are happy as can be as Dream Theater's new album, Images and Words, has produced a top 10 single. Turn the knob all the way to the right and break it off the radio. It's time for Dream Theater's Pull Me Under.
Hold on. Go, just go to another day.
Right.
Do an order. So then James has a talking spot right here.
Yeah, should we do the very, very last piece?
Sure.
The second half of Jordan's.
Okay. So when it kicks in heavy.
Yeah.
Okay.
So don't worry about the click, Eric. Just hold on. One, two, three.
Okay.
So now James talks.
Right.
Blah, 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 blah. It's time to take the time.
Right. Hold on. Jordan, that wasn't right.
What?
You don't come in there. Yeah.
Oh, wait. What's the last thing? Oh, James says take the time.
Yeah.
Manually right now, I think, is what he's doing. So it's not probably happening on time code, and it might not be dark right now.
Right. The end of Take the Time. Here we go. Just James and Jordan. And then it ends with just James and Jordan as well.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah. So Surrounded ends with those two.
Yeah, those two.
The thing ends, and then it's Metropolis, the same thing when the lights go down to start Metropolis. But then it stops, and then it starts back. Right. You cue me back in. I just want to make sure that at the end of Surrounded, he should have it set so it stops, because you play without a click at the end. I don't know if you can find it. Cursor it. All right, so like, it's playing. I can hear the click.